have this work-life balance where we work as little as possible to make the most amount of money so that we can have the best life that we want to live. And, you know, that's the reality of why people want to go into self-employment. They don't do it to exchange a 40-hour employed role for an 80-hour self-employed work routine. But that's often the reality when people haven't planned enough, or they're not looking at their business and